It's Micheline with Fit and Healthy for Yourself, and today I want to talk about how exercise can help you with your food cravings and your willpower. I'm going on a sugar detox starting next week, and I could use all the willpower I need and all the help I could need because my sugar cravings are gonna go sky high the first couple of days. You know, that usual withdrawal symptom kind of thing. So I decided I'm going to, besides my usual running workouts, because I'm planning on running a half marathon at the end, towards the end of the year, so I'm in a training program for that. So besides my running program, I'm also going to start doing yoga in the morning and maybe even at night, depending on my time schedule. I have to still work that out. But I want to try yoga because yoga is supposed to help you with a million different things. Besides making your muscles more flexible, besides helping you stabilize yourself more, balance issues, which I definitely have, and besides making you also with a stronger core. So besides all the benefits it has for your muscles and your body itself, it also has a lot of benefits that you can't immediately see. Yoga usually goes very well with meditation because, you know, there's not a lot of oomph going on, no loud music. It's usually a quiet, serene setting, so you can very well do meditation at the same time, which is not going to be easy because my brain will go like on fire the second it's quiet. So it's going to be a little challenging trying to calm that all down. But that's really what also yoga will help you with. It will make you more aware. It will help with your breathing. It will help you more aware of yourself. So your willpower will go up. It will strengthen you basically from the inside because you will, you know, it will just boost your awareness of yourself, so which then also will fight your food cravings. It will also allow you to sleep better sleep. If we're not tired, we don't crave sugar. It will help with memory boosting. It will also reduce your stress. Again, if we're not stressed, we don't necessarily want sugar. All those bad stress and lack of sleep, migraines and all that will only push us towards our bad food cravings. So if we can get that under control, we don't have the food cravings. So it's like a nice effect that keeps going. It will also yoga also stabilizes your blood sugar and it helps your metabolism. So therefore you get an overall emotional, physical health boost. So therefore I am going to try it, and I hope you will try it with me maybe. So give it a try. I hope this helps. It was Micheline from Fit and Healthy for Yourself.